As much as I appreciate the BDSM potential of the Franco-Prussian War, and I do, I have a whole date planned.
You romance. You don't even like to be touched. It all points to a very serious trauma. But luckily, I have a solution.
You can tell all that just by looking at me?
No, I read the reviews. The Antonia coaster doesn't stop for any tender words or ever call you back. 4.5 stars. Screw the romance. I am tall enough to loop-de-loop.
Just one sec, okay? We're just gonna hold on there. You just stay there.
I'll be right here.
Ladies, we're all women here, and at Bernie's boot camp, we embrace that. And part of being a woman is owning your emotions and desires. Every last one of them. So today we're going to channel those emotions into our workout. But first, we need to know that boot camp is about building community. Relationships. Strength. But first, we need confidence and trust. This is a safe space, ladies. So why don't we go around and all reveal one thing about yourselves that nobody else knows about you. Sally, why don't you start us off?
I don't shave anywhere.
Okay.
Natural. Cool.
Well, this is great. Couple of newbies here. Go ahead. Don't be shy.
In third grade, I was in love with this boy, Matt Jacobs. I collected tiny pieces of his hair and hid it in a bottle under my pillowcase.
Okay. How about you?
Last week, I had a threesome with two of my clown car clients.
Now see, that's a good one. Is it two guys or two girls?
Two guys.
Gross.
That's disgusting. Moving on. Next, what do you got?
I have a penis.
All right, let's take a lap. Why don't we do that?
Well, a child this young shouldn't even be able to speak.
Never.
The capacity to learn it isn't even developed yet.
Finally, I felt hope. But then...
Sometimes, an infant may reflect from a dark, deep, evil source that none of us happen to know about. So it's gonna take a while for...
That is what I'm talking about.
That was awful.
But she didn't mean it.
You little short-fingered vulgarian.
Hmm. You know, that's a little aggressive.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, you know what? That baby's being aggressive to me, and I'm gonna kill it.
Help.
Here.
Okay, now it's getting aggressive. Help me. Help.
You want to stop my marriage?
No, thank you.
We're leaving at this point. Oh my God, I'm gonna kill you!
Congratulations, it's all ours.
Oh, I know.
Hi, Erwin. Listen, a different, better position has opened up. And please, come back?
How could you do that?
He still has all his fingers. And I didn't have to kill Sue.
You just did. How do you sleep at night?
With a natural biphasic siesta system. It's good for digestion, not to mention libido. Cry baby. Stupid fish.